Halfway, ready? Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, just halfway. Turn around, flip them, and push flat, feet flat, glutes loose. Bring a little bit underneath your shoulders, do you agree? Inhale the cobra. Ooh, beautiful. Now we're going to be going up into our lunges, so you're modifying that, all right? Exhale, throw your toes, lift your bum, drop your head, make a down bow. Good. Raise that right foot to the sky, three legged dog, and exhale, sweep it through. Gina, come down onto your knee, come up, and ride this support lunge. Good, you're on a right, Gina. Now, to be fair, this lady can do it no bother, sweep her legs up and down, but she's doing modifications for us today. Inhale, get your shoulders above your hips, reach out and grab the ball. Exhale, drop that ball and pull for 3, 2, 1, hold there. Good, push, 3, 2, 1, beautiful, three knees over your ankles. Exhale, pull, 3, 2, and push, 3, 2, grab that ball, big inhale. Exhale, pull, 3, and push, 3, and three, grab that ball. And just take that right fist back, left fist over. We've got fast twitch punches coming here. We ready? Let's hear ya. We've got slow burn punches. We've only got three. Let's hit it. Three,
two,
one.
Again.
Exhale.
Three,
two,
one.
I got the crunch reach, I want you guys hitting numbers. We got this. Lift the hand in. Good stuff. And just come up and flatten that left foot. Good stuff. Make sure that left foot is right behind your right ankle. Perfect. Two lot. Bend your knees in down twist towards the front here. Put that left foot in for a round. Inhale, reach it for your one. And hold it there. Keep that right knee bent. And all the stays one minute easier. Step in. Step in. Good. Hold it up there. Tighten up a bit of the strength. Grab that ball, all those fingers wide for me, Tina. Exhale, drop down right hand in front, left hand behind. Good, straighten them out, baby. We've got some showstoppers. Turn them around, grab the cables, pull them in. 3, 2, 1, hold them there a halfway. Lift those shoulders for me, Tina. There. Exhale, push them out. 3, 2, 1. We've got two more. Turn them around, grab them, pull them. 3, 2, 2.
Drop onto those knees, reaching back to the window.
Pick up that left foot, stick it on that right knee. What a way to net. Good stuff. So then flop off to the left. Pick up that left foot, stick it. You have it away, well. Relax that right foot for me. Oh, yeah. I'm just trying to go with that right shoulder for me. If you can, really get that next stretch. Benny, can you go with that right shoulder? Beautiful. Inhale and deep. Breathe in that right side. Exhale out for three. Two. And come back. Pinfall. Push up into bridge. Beautiful. Advantage three. Exhale. You can hold for it tight. Love it. Inhale back to pinfall. Let your knees drop off to the right. Pick up that right foot. Stick it on that left knee. Arms for that right knee. Try to go with that left shoulder. I got it. Okay, right in the bike, Tina. Right in the bike. Beautiful. Breathe into that left side. Now really open up that hip and grab and take that knee to the mat. Unbelievable. Whew. Before your knees now. Falls right off the mat. Before it was when you started. Unbelievable. Come back to the pinfall. Push up in the bridge. Exhale in the cannonball. Pull it in time. Inhale, cross those legs. Sweep yourself forward. Tina, come as ice. Is this your game on the camera? Is this your game on the camera? Yes, indeed. The outstanding kid. Put your hands on the mat, square your sit bones, lift them up in. Square those sit bones. Beautiful. Inhale in deep. Excellent. Just walk forward. Try and walk out with those hands. Try and keep those chins up for me on this one, Tina. Inhale, walk back. And exhale, walk forward again. Try to keep that chin up. Amazing. Try to reach that a little bit further. And you try not to fall off that stage. Inhale, walk back up. Exhale, drop your chin on your chest. And try to walk it right up. Try to get that extra little bit. Well done.